New tonight, one man is dead and a teenager hurt after a shooting in Northeast Baltimore. Officers responded to Bowley Lane just before midnight Saturday and found a man with gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital where he died. Just minutes later, a 16-year-old was admitted into another hospital. He'd also been shot. Police believe they are connected. No word tonight on any suspects.